it's Oliver Heggie.
Oliver Heggie, Sita Arogo.
Again, very experienced, 25 years old, from Schaffisheim, originally from Villmergen. Goodness me, every time I watch, every week I watch it, I see innovation. It's extraordinary skills. And he's gone, taken the coach with him as well. You can certainly could tell the way that the coach was moving in. He thought it was going to be risky, and by golly it was. He's fallen down. Well, that's, I mean, that's heavy, heavy padding there. Great mat. Although he came down with a huge thud flat. Probably felt as if he'd missed a dive in diving in the water. It would have been hard, but he's back up and he'll be trying it again. Fantastic work. Too aggressive and couldn't take the re-grip. He's gone again, missed it. Oh dear, what a shame. He will be shaking his head with frustration and disappointment, that is for sure. He will go back on, I think. He's got to get a score at the very least. There are positions for the World Challenge Cup Series. And getting into the final, you will score as long as you finish your routine. So he will go back up. What a shame. Took up gymnastics at the age of 7 at the Lenzberg Club. His older brother was also involved, so a lot of family rivalry. I love his motto. He says, fight with passion, take victory with pride, lose with respect, but never give up. And that's exactly what we've seen right there. He came off the apparatus twice, never gave up, completed it. And although his scores will be way down, and he may well finish in 8th position, he will still score the overall World Challenge Cup competition. It's a very exciting piece of apparatus, isn't it? It defies gravity. Look at the change of grip as well, the crossover grip, beautiful. Now the reverse, the giants forward. There's so much hip action is there, as if he's on a swing in the park. Amazing. We're also using some huge amounts of upper body strength. This is where he falls, doesn't even get close. Gosh, he did well not to injure himself there. There was a lot of whiplash in the back. My goodness. It's very, very tense for the coaches as well. When they go in really close, watch how close he goes in and he still misses it. Ouch, a real, nothing he can do to stop the fall. But we're now into completion mode, and here is the dismount. And there you go, well done, Oliver Heggie, for finishing. Despite the high risk action, he would be disappointed, no question at all. Tens, 11s, who knows? This fellow fell off twice, he'll be marked down significantly. 11.3, okay. After 30.